studio and drank a whole fifth of Jack Daniels. Record in alphabetical order. We just finished the B's, so everybody sit tight. It's gonna be a long night. This is called Can't Fill the Void. Hey Fred, there's a little that. All right. One, two, three. Oh, boy. Tomato on the drums.
Dave Dryowitz.
I know who I am. I'm just kidding. Thanks for coming out, all of you people. Thanks, George. Came all the way from Long Island. Strong Island. All right. This is called Can't Seem to Get It Together. Slow it down a little bit. You have to wait for that. Even though, yeah, well, it's...
No, it's the enabler.
It's between
the T.
S and W, and I don't... It's the, yeah.
It's T.
So you have to wait till the end for the enabler.
Articles are included.
Around
Be nobody
Scott wrote that song. He said, oh, I wrote this song based on this awesome instrumental song on this Meters record, but it's actually Stormy. Those of you classic, you know what I'm talking about. Stormy. Anyway, okay, this one's not like
also,
it at all.
There's also Spooky. And Sunny.
And Sunny. Spooky, Sunny. Stormy, and Sunny. Just finding out about the Classics Four. Okay, here's another ballad for you. Frustration, masturbation, coronation, salvation.
Oh,
skull that used to look like me. When the hammer comes, it smashes a reflection. Then you'll see the hammer to the skull connection. Hammer to the skull. First side with this next one, rarely played little gem that we like very much. And, we like to think of the Rolling Stones in the late 70s with their little New York thing. And this goes out to them. It's called Ice Cold.
Cold,
my pen is no foam. I got you know. Sisters of the poor, why don't you recognize my charity case? Come on over here and sit on my face. Little sisters of the poor, tell big sister stay at home. My spinal crack when she jump on my bone. Ooh, baby, yeah, she scream and moan. Tell big sister stay at home. Stay at home, big sister. and that's no lie, people. Lord of Illusion. Thank you. Now here's a real special one.
Today.
We're getting to the deep cuts now.
Yeah,
we're in the peas.
For some reason, Fred, the song called Fred is under, is between L and P.
His Name the Dead Baby is the real title. That's why.
Oh, it's in parentheses. That's it. Okay. All right. That's
tricked you.
It's in the book.
Once again. That was the work of the Lord of Illusion. Go before. There's a few of those if you look at the album. We have albums if anybody wants one. They're over here. Monty's got them. Yeah. And if you don't buy them, I'm just gonna fucking give them all away and throw the rest in the river.
The fish right. Like this.
This song is called Paxil Is for Assholes.
Yeah.
Axel is for assholes. Axel is for
We're in the P's. Who knows the next song? We got it. Next one. Ours.
Any guesses?
Ours.
All right. Do you know what a pirate's favorite letter is? R. You think it'd be R, but it's a C. Called Rags in a Rat's Nest.
Running around.
Another 70s Stones kind of jam. All right, here's some old time rock and roll. Now we're at the S's. We're getting there, people. Still with me? Chris? Chris is with me?
Yo.
Oh, with me? It's a school night. We try to get this, happening. So this one's called Sweet Relief. It's all about going to the show. That's right. And here's a big hit we had back in the day. It goes like this.
I'm the enabler. I'm your soul slayer.
Thank you.
Dancing is what you like. Come on with me, baby. We'll go for a while.
coming, everybody, for Crescent Moon, Instant Death, Scotty Byrne, Chris Tomato Hardy.
Scotty Byrne.
Thanks, y'all. I really appreciate it.
Scotty's drums.
As the truth is revealed.
Okay, we do have one more.
so.
Everybody for coming tonight. It means a lot.
Scotty Bird.
Tomato.
David.